Happy New Year, everyone. And let's raise a glass. First, the most important thing, to the new year, 2021.
Cheers.
Thank you for tuning in. Mm-hmm. It's Saturday, January the 2nd. And I'm Mr. Boogie Woogie, streaming live here with my wife, Monica T.
Hello.
And also my producer.
Yes.
And we got a good show for you today. It's time for live stream number 34. But first, cheers.
Prost.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's get to it. Thank you. Whoo! They call me Mr. Boogie Woogie.
Well.
That's what they do. Or BW.
BW.
Or Boogie.
Or Woogie.
No.
No.
They call us the Woogs.
Well, they call us the Woogs, yeah. But just don't call him Eric.
Don't call me Eric. No.
Whoa.
Don't do it. Whew. Boy. That was quite a year, and we're not going to bother you with all the negatives that you see on the news all the time. But we also have some positives, right?
Sure, yeah.
What do you think about 2020? How do you feel about that?
Well, I'm glad it's over, yes. But...
But
I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you made it into the country when you did, because we would have been apart all this time. And as newlyweds, that would have been terrible. Terrible.
Right.
So.
True. That's the best part for
that's
us.
That's the best part, yes.
For 2020, yeah.
Yeah.
And we're safe.
Yes.
And healthy still. Mm-hmm. We stay away from people.
Mm-hmm. Try.
As much as we can.
Mm-hmm.
And
our families are both healthy.
Right. So there's that. I learned a lot last year.
Yes.
I did too. Yeah, I did. And I learned how to do my videos, editing, and stuff like that. Worked a lot on the house, which I would never have done probably if I had a lot of gigs.
Mm-hmm.
So there's that. And
so if anybody needs a construction worker.
No.
Oh, come
actually,
on.
Actually, I'm a pretty good painter.
Yes, you are.
And I was thinking about that this morning. Muddy Waters, ladies and gentlemen, started as a house painter.
Oh?
Yeah, he did. Mm-hmm. When the Rolling Stones came to the U.S., they met him in the studio. He was painting the ceiling.
Oh.
Yeah.
So they discovered him?
So basically, the King of Blues was painting the ceiling.
Okay.
He needed the money.
Mm-hmm.
So, well...
So and, we think we want to ask our people, what good thing did they have? What did they experience? What, you know, let us know in the comments. Your good thing from 2020.
We read everything.
Yeah.
We will. Even if it's 350, it takes me a couple hours to read everything, but I will. Maybe I don't respond to everything, but we'll read it. So let us know. And what did you miss the most?
What did I miss?
Or still do?
I kind of miss going out to eat. Like, we like to go to Longhorn Steakhouse, right, and have a good steak. But then we also really learn how to make a good steak ourselves. So, I mean, I think I miss the social part of it.
Right.
But, yeah, I mean, we've learned a lot of things. We've made some pretty good meals, learned how to cook better, grill better.
Right.
Family time, yes, definitely. Being able to be with a family.
I miss my family. Yeah. And I miss you. I miss my audience.
Yeah.
You know, I know you're there. And, but I miss playing for a live audience, definitely. I miss my family. And I'm here since February 18th.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the longest ever. And probably be almost a year and a half before we go home.
Yeah.
I miss my friends. I miss my gym buddy, Richard, and the fun we always have.
Yeah.
And
I miss hugs.
Yeah, that too.
Well, we get to hug, but
right.
Hugging my family. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
But that's basically it that I miss most, I think.
Yeah.
And you know, we can talk for hours, but you're here for the music. You're here for a happy time and not for the downsides of 2020. Let's forget about it as soon as possible. Let's get our shots and not those shots.
Well.
I'm not sure if that works as a vaccine.
the
vaccine,
whiskey?
But I will. Yeah, well, I'm already vaccinated.
If that was the case.
All right, back to business, folks. Here's the music. St. Louis Blues. Down. I hate to see an evening sun go down, because the woman I'm loving, she just left this town. If I'm feeling tomorrow, it's like I feel today. not here without the man beside you. You wouldn't get nowhere, nowhere. I got a flame to weep blue, blue as I can be. Saint Louis blues, blue as I can be. You know I love you, but you don't care for me. Same Bluey Blues. Dry acoustics here.
Dry.
Mm-hmm. All right. You know, if you're running late or whatsoever, or you missed the first part and you want to see it again, I got a better version tomorrow on YouTube. Check out my YouTube page, please. Look for Mr. Boogie Woogie or go to youtube.com/Boogarachi. And you'll find me there, and I post new videos every week. Actually, twice a week. Mm-hmm. And I hope you like it.
What is your goal? Your subscriber goal?
1,000.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you're at six?
Seven, almost 700.
Almost seven.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we're getting there. We're getting there.
Mm-hmm.
Slowly but surely.
Don't call me Shirley.
I knew you were going to say
My name's not Shirley. Yeah. You set that one up for me, right?
They run around with Tom, Dick, and Slim. I ain't giving you no money, baby, for what you been giving them. You lie too much. I say you lie too much. Pick him up and put him down. You allow it every man in town. You always tell me I ain't a good for nothing, but the locks of me, darling, comes like a low dime a dozen. You lie too much. I still lie too much. Pick him up and put him down. You lie with every man in town. You said you always love me and treat me nice, but before the cock crow twice, baby, you denied me thrice. You lied too much. I still lie too much. You pick him up and put him down. You lie with every man in town. Thank you.
tell me how you be so sweet. But I wonder what it means, baby, when everybody that I meet tell me a lie too much. I say a lie too much. Staggerly and Leroy Brown, you lie with every man in town. That's quite a few.
No wonder Leroy Brown was so bad.
He was very bad. Oh, yeah. All right. Hey, Monica!
Yes, EJ.
You know, that's a song I want to sing.
Man.
Just like this. Baby, don't you worry about me, old man. I'll be coming home as soon as I can. Cause I got love in the palm of my hand. I got to get back to you as soon as I can. You don't know what to mean to me. You don't know what to mean to me. You don't know.
Oh,
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I didn't know. You surprised me. I wasn't expecting that.
You didn't?
Yeah.
Oh.
I didn't remember. No.
You did this for the first time?
No. Well, it's been a while. It's been 35 live streams. There's a lot of songs in there.
Right, right. Oh, well, I'm getting a short dwelpauze, as we call it in Holland.
Short dwelpauze?
Yeah, I'm going to dry off.
Oh, a pause. Oh, a pause.
It's time for the commercial break.
If you like Mr. Boogie Woogie's music and you would like to hear some more, boy, do I have something for you. This unique USB piano flash drive contains 13 of Mr. Boogie Woogie's CDs. It works on your TV, your computer, and in your car for only $50 and free shipping worldwide, wide. Don't wait any longer and order one today. Go to MrBoogieWoogie.com and click the merch button.
That was awesome.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, what's next? Well, I'm going to tell you. I have a song. It's like a kind of a country song.
Okay.
I have the wrong hat for it.
Well, maybe next time.
But I'm going to do the first hit record. Jerry Lee Lewis' first hit record. It goes like this.
I'm on fire, burning on and on. I'm in flames. me. She got me. I'm burning up like a paper cup. I'm on fire. And when my baby kisses me, starts shaking like a ship on a stormy sea. And when I hear her say, I'm gonna love you each and every day, I start a rose like Dostoe. Hey, Mr. Fireman, please. You know I'm burning from my head to my knees. I'm in flames, such a burning desire. A little girl set my soul on fire. She got me burning up like a paper cup. I'm on fire.
Yeah, well, I'm not on fire, but it's kind of hot here.
Well, it's kind of warm, yeah. Yeah, everybody was putting little fire emojis and wow, and yeah, they like that cool one. That's a good
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I expected that we didn't need the fan anymore. And I mentioned that last week, and still, I didn't think of bringing the fan back from the casita.
The casita, well, the barn now.
The barn now, yes.
It's like a barn.
It's a barn. And it was weird, to be honest, and still is. I mean, it's
the warm.
Low 60s, isn't it, today?
Yeah.
Well, no, a little less, mid-60s today here, which is 14, 15 degrees Celsius, and beautiful, sunny weather. I'm not used to that. Still,
sunny
I can't get over it.
Sunny weather.
All right. Well, folks, let's do a sing along. Let's do a sing along.
Yeah, I'm ready for this one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Which one? This one?
What'd I say?
Mm-hmm. Warm up those vocal cords.
Okay.
All right. What I say.
Ready. I was mostly ready.
You were?
Yeah.
Maybe
hey,
not.
Do we have any birthdays?
Yeah, we almost forgot the birthdays. We have a few.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
I know one.
Okay, go.
Well, I'm not sure if that's the first one, but on Monday, this Monday, Up Decker, the home wrecker.
Oh, yeah.
The Boogie Woogie drummer in Holland
mm-hmm.
is celebrating his 73rd birthday.
I'm not sure of. I don't know. I don't have that note.
72 or 73. I don't know. But it's old. So happy birthday up.
Happy birthday up. Lori was New Year's Day. So yesterday, my friend Lori, she checks in.
Happy birthday, Lori.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. On the 5th is Pete DeHont.
Pete? Yeah, he's been here in Tucson.
And he's
have
a...
My friend Nick.
Yeah, he's got a special birthday at 70.
That's right. Yeah. He turned 70 this. Mm-hmm. When was it? When is it? Tuesday?
The 5th.
Yeah, Tuesday.
Okay. On the 6th is Peter Pass, also known as Fats Peter.
Yeah, Peter.
Big Fats Domino fan. Mm-hmm.
Happy birthday.
And another Peter, Peter de Liefde, who I hope he doesn't hear my percussion attempts, because he's a percussionist, yeah?
Right. Peter and Peter, happy birthday. All of you guys, I hope you all have fun this week. More?
One more. Han Nolan.
Oh, right.
Drinking in Zoe.
When is that?
The 8th of January.
That's Friday.
Yes. So those are all the birthdays that we could find that we knew about for next week.
Yeah, Han is the owner of Drink Enzo. And I hope it will go better everywhere with the bars and restaurants and everywhere here in the U.S. and in Holland, because it's terrible. And Han has a really nice collection of red wine. And I wish we could be there to celebrate his birthday, but...
Mm-hmm.
Not for a while, I think. Well, folks, it's this is almost over.
Whoa, yeah. That's over. Holy cow.
Well, yeah, it was half.
Who poured it?
I'm on a diet.
Who poured that?
I did.
Oh, wow.
But we got one song for you, and then we'll hope to see you next week. Well, every afternoon, wake up and say a little prayer and drink up and thank the Lord for driving me home once more. There's an open bottle on the table and an empty bottle on the floor. Last night I thought I died and went to Whiskey Heaven. You know, the
Frack-a-coo.
Sun never shines in Whiskey Heaven. It rains at Jack and Daniels all the time. That you pay hangovers every day, flying high with honky-tonk angels in Whiskey Heaven. There's a rundown bar open all night where me and my friends can get tight. Lights in Whiskey Heaven. We drink a little beer and wine, stay drunk most of the time. We always reason hell all night in Whiskey Heaven. Thank you. Cheers. Cheers, guys. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. You know, the
Frack-a-coo.
Sun never shines in Whiskey Heaven. Jack and Daniels all the time.
All the time.
There's a price that you pay. Hangovers every day. Flying high with honky-tonk. Well, that's it for this week, folks. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for your donations. Please remember that we do have a virtual tip jar, and it seems like all fun to you. And to me, it is. Of course it is, but it's also my job right now. So don't forget. And we'll hope to see you next week. Stay safe, stay healthy, and be good. Till next week.
It was given.